I was walking down the high street when I heard footsteps behind me, and there was a little old man, the scarlet and gray, chuckling away. Well, he trotted back to my house, and he sat beside the telly with his tiny hands on his tummy, chuckling away, laughing all day. Oh, to report you to the gnome office.
Gnome office.
I'm a laughing gnome and you can't catch me. I'm a laughing gnome and you can't catch me, said the laughing gnome. Well, I gave him roasted toadstools and a glass of dandelion wine. Then I put him on a train to Eastbourne, carried his bag and gave him a fag.
And you got a light, boy.
Yeah, where do you come from?
No man's land.
Oh, really? In the morning, when I woke up, he was sitting on the edge of my bed with his brother, whose name was Fred. He brought him along to sing me a song. All right, let's hear it. Yeah, what's that clicking noise?
I'm a laughing gnome and you can't catch me.
I'm a laughing gnome and you can't catch me.
Owner, I'm a gnome, anyway.
Haven't you got a gnome to go to?
No, we're nomads.
Didn't they teach you to get your hair cut at school? You look like a rolling gnome.
Yeah, not at the London School of Economics.
Now they're staying up the chimney, and we're living on caviar and honey.
Hooray!
Cos they're earning me lots of money writing comedy prose for radio shows. It's the gnome service, of course. Ha ha ha, hee hee hee, laughing gnome. Oh, dearie, the laughing gnome, and you can't catch me.